Hello, I'm William. This is the Wine Room at Putnam Market in Saratoga Springs in upstate New York. And today I'm going to talk a little bit about where grapes are grown. Now, I want you to imagine that this bowl is the Northern Hemisphere. Now, you can't grow grapes far to the north because it's too cold. And you can't grow grapes down by the equator because it's too hot. And if you're thinking about the Southern Hemisphere, well, that's the other way up.